And co-plaintiff of the Member of Parliament for Clotikoli, Ni Ama Ashte, contesting the eligibility of Dr. Zanetor Rawlings as the parliamentary candidate in the constituency, has pulled out of the case.
Ni Coleman has not yet assigned reasons for his withdrawal and also failed to inform his lawyer for their decision to pull out, a report by Godfred Tanam.
Both Ni Ama Ashite and lawyer Gary Nimako Mafo got information about the pulling out of the second defendant when the presiding judge Kweku Akabuafo told the court about the notice of discontinuation filed by Ni Alphonse Coleman. Lawyer Gary Nimako Mafo expressed displeasure at the attitude of Ni Alphonse Coleman's decision to pull out of the case without informing either him or the first plaintiff, Ni Ama Ashite. Meanwhile, Ni Ama Ashite has dropped the suit against the Electoral Commission, who were the third defendants in the case. Per this development, the parties had to rearrange the case to suit the current changes. The plaintiff in his suit says it will be a breach of rules of the NDC party if Dr. Zanetor Rawlings is made to contest the seat since she is not a registered voter in the constituency. Ni Ama Ashite is therefore asking the court to place an injunction on Dr. Zanetor's candidature. On the agenda, the plaintiff will push for the injunction to be placed on Dr. Zanetor Rawlings, whilst the defendants will pray the court to throw out the injunction. The case has been adjourned to March 18.